glow that voice used to make me, and the eyes behind my eyes.